served on the back post, and the game is level. Bagnall finds it off the header. The second ball off the corner kick, and it's Olivia Schultz with the goal for the Gophers.
She rips it in the top corner, and that is 2-0 to Minnesota.
Getting a ripped